I'm going to show you how to win the string cutting game at the arcade.
Find a prize where the string is already frayed.
It stays skill until that prize is won.
Line up the black belt with the middle of the screw wherever the prize is hanging. This gets perfect left to right position.
The game is designed to take many attempts to fully cut the string,
so being persistent and not giving up is key, especially if the prize is valuable.
These games are tough to win, and I'm not regretting that.